best way to study. Today we are going to see the UPSC current examinations, few of the active examination, out of which one is National Defense Academy and Naval Academy examination, okay, which is in 2019. And coming to date of notification, it has been already released on 9 January 2019. And coming to the examination date, it is on 21st April 2019. And there is only one day for exam, the duration, okay. And last date of receipt of application is 4 February 2019. After 6 p.m. of 4th February 2019, it will be closed, like the receipt of applications. And the date of upload is 9/1/2019. And in order to download the notification, you can click this. And there will be a new page opening for the National Defense Academy and Naval Academy examination. And there you can see the important instructions and all, like how to apply for exam and how to ensure the eligibility of the exam. And the candidates who are applying must fulfill all these eligibility criterias. And here are the criterias. And then once they are done with all the exams, they'll be once they are qualified, then they can enter into last session, which is interview or personality test. Then here you can see how to apply, okay, how to apply. Here are the steps which they give you how to apply, okay. First, just apply online with the help of upsconline.nic.in, and you need to follow the instructions and fill the application form online that has been given in the appendix 2A. And later in this regard, if you want to look any instructions, then you can see appendix 2B in the examination notice, okay. And last date of submission and withdrawal of applications are up to 4th February 2019, and after 6 p.m. of that date, it will be closed, and applications will be like can be withdrawn in between 8th February 2019 to 14th February 2019 till 6 p.m. okay. And admit cards will be given before 3 weeks of the commencement of examination, okay. And you can find the e-admit card, which is available on UPSC website, that is upsconline.nic.in, okay. And you can download. And if penalty for wrong answers, okay, there is negative marking for each and every wrong answer, okay. And you need to use black ball pen only, okay. Do not use pencil or ink pen, okay. And you have a OMR sheet and few more details. And coming to guidance of candidates, you can dial to this number for any guidance. The telephone number will be working on every working day before in between 10 to 5 o'clock, okay. And mobiles are banned, and there are few more instructions here, you can check through them, okay. And conditions of eligibility, age limit, and only unmarried male born earlier 2nd July 2000 is allowed. And all this, you can go through all the required instructions here. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more videos and their notifications. Thank you so much for watching this video.